Good morning. Welcome to the OWASP Global Conference, AppSec in Amsterdam, or as they say in the Netherlands, Goedemorgen. Okay, so there are board members here. So you know that we have an elected board of the foundation, and three others and myself, we are here. So it's Richard Greenberg, Ove Major, Owen Pendlebury, myself, Martin Knobloch. So whenever you want to have questions about the foundation or where the foundation goes, strategy, feel free to reach out to us, tackle us, and we are here to talk to the community. So, you know the mission statement of OWASP. We want to make the security visible so that people can take the right decisions. We strive for this with conferences, get together, and sharing knowledge. And, of course, sharing knowledge is sharing, so not only taking, only giving. We have a lot of ways how you can contribute to OWASP if you're not doing this yet. So we have the projects and the leaders, the local chapters, like the Netherlands chapter. Everybody who is also a chapter member or has been involved in their chapters as well. So we have frequent chapter meetings. Whenever you're looking for a chapter next to your area, there should be one. If it's not doing much, just get involved. What I like in OWASP, what got me hooked, we have no hierarchy. So we are the same as you. Just get in there, get involved. And we have also, I think it's the next slide. No. We also have now the committees. Of course, seven people don't do much, and the staff is very heavily loaded, so we need people to contribute. We are a community of people doing stuff. One way to do it is the committees. So there's now a committee formed about the conferences, a committee about the leaders. So a committee is the way how you can contribute to improve OWASP as an organization. So please be involved, share. So we have a membership, so we're driving memberships to acknowledge that you are, your anticipation with OWASP, also for the leaders, and a membership only $50, and if you come from an area where, I call it a developing area, you even have a discount. And when you're a member, the $50 gives you also a $50 discount of the conferences, so actually it's just showing that it's not a money, it's showing that you are involved with OWASP. As said, leadership in the board, we have elections. When you are an OWASP member, the elections are currently up. So if you have not done yet and you are a member, please vote. Your vote is the way to see who is in charge for the, or who will be there at the board the next 2 years, from 2020 and 2021. So you have to be a member to vote. We try to do a lot to give back to the community. We are the community, and one major thing we did last year is the diversity. So we have allocated and spent over $100,000 for diversity, for travel budget, for lodging, make things happen. Because when you look around, diversity is very important, and that's something we strive as a part of our mission. Also happy to announce, so you know that this year was a bit awkward year for those who are longer involved in OWASP. It was a bit awkward. We have three global events, and we had very short preparation time. So we are striving now not to be only 1 year ahead, as we have done in the past, but only to already to look 2 years ahead. But I can already tell you that it's a cast in iron now. Next year, June, will be Dublin, Ireland, where he comes from. And then in October, so we go again, first half of the year in Europe area, and then the second half in the Americas. In October in San Francisco. So both are very available, and we're already working for this. Tonight's reception, so as you have a ticket for a conference, you also have a ticket for the reception, is at Strand South, Beach South. So when you go out, it's actually right behind you. So when you leave the Rai, go not to the front side, but to the back, when you skip on the left, all the way to the end, and where the water is, to the right, you have Strand South. Yeah? We have Wi-Fi, and I know people always keep asking that, even if you write it down. So the OWASP Global AppSec, the Wi-Fi is called. The password is Secure the Web 2019. Try to remember it. Have fun. Of course, it's important. Talk to your peers. That's what you're here for. For those who are overloaded with security, we also have awesome retro. That's a retro gaming next to the membership area. It's just right next to this wall, so in the end to the right. So for the elderly people, you can relive your youth And for the younger people, you can see what your parents spend their time on. Yeah, it's all random games starting from the 1980s, so that's really cool. So it's free, just go there, grab a console or PC or whatever, home computer, and have fun. Not grab and take away. This is the Irish for you. Okay, so I hope you have fun. Meet your peers. I don't want to spend too much time. Visit our sponsors. The sponsors make it able that we can have the price as low as we do. When you compare conferences, OWASP always tries to have lower entrance fees. The sponsors help us to do so. So please visit them and give us feedback. We know there's always something to improve. So we only know what to improve if we get feedback from you. So thanks and have fun with this conference.